Life on the farm 100 years ago looked vastly different compared to today, and it will continue to change to meet the needs of the world. Cutting-edge innovations in agriculture are being developed with a purpose to overcome the challenges we face in providing food, fuel, and fiber for a growing population. Some technologies are emerging, while others have been adopted globally. Here are a few examples. Have you seen any of these innovations in action? Autonomous robots. Agriculture requires a significant amount of manual labor. What do you think a robot could do? Autonomous pickers identify and pick ripe fruits and vegetables. Other specialized robots could also find and eliminate weeds and pests that damage crops. Agriculture sensors. When it comes to nutrient management, watering, pest management, and harvest, too early or too late doesn't cut it. When it's time to take action, high-tech sensors located in fields send alerts to farmers through an app on their phone. Aerial crop imaging. Aerial images taken with drones, satellites, and planes can help farmers map their fields and use the land to its greatest potential. Drones could perform crop monitoring, planting, and even spraying. Agriculture data systems. Say goodbye to notebooks. Farm data such as annual crop yield, market forecasts, soil nutrients, and weather can be collected and stored electronically to give farmers valuable information. Global positioning systems. GPS-based applications are being used for farm planning, field mapping, and more. The farmer is always present, but the tractor can drive itself to ensure perfect rows, while the farmer can program precise application of seed and fertilizer. Vertical and indoor farming. Growing crops up instead of out. Now that's a good idea. Vegetables and fruits tend to work the best in vertical farming, and it's ideal where land isn't available. It can even help to repurpose abandoned structures. Livestock health and activity monitors. The livestock industry utilizes technology to ensure animal health, safety, and welfare. For example, smart collars are used like a personal Fitbit, tracking daily activity, behavior, and health. Breath analysis allows farmers to evaluate potential health problems and diet. Thermal imaging and 3D cameras analyze an animal's body muscle and weight to advise the farmer when to sell their livestock. Fish farms and aquaponics. Specialized fish farms involve raising fish in tanks or enclosed ponds. Aquaponic systems are a unique way to grow fish and plants symbiotically. Waste from the fish is cycled through the system, serving as a source of nutrients to grow the plants. Insect protein. Meat, milk, and eggs are common sources of protein in our diet. But what about bugs as a source of protein? Insects are affordable and require fewer natural resources. Would you eat them? Cultured meat. Another alternative protein source is cultured meat. It isn't meat in the traditional sense, as it doesn't come from processing an animal. It's formed in a lab using animal cells, and tissues are engineered to form a meat alternative. New seed varieties. Genetically modified organisms, or GMOs, and CRISPR technology edit genes in plants to overcome a challenge, such as a disease. A lot of time and money is required to produce a GMO plant. It takes approximately 13 years to research and ensure its safety, and can cost around $136 million. After looking at these emerging technologies, it's easy to see that farms of the future may look very different than they do today. Will these technologies help feed the world? Surely they will make a difference, but each innovation must be understood for the benefits and limitations it brings. There is no one-size-fits-all solution in agriculture. Innovative technologies will be part of the solution to meet the needs of a growing population, but there are complex challenges that will need to be addressed. What technologies can be implemented in developing nations to secure a more sustainable food supply? How do consumer food choices impact the sustainability of our food supply? Most importantly, what can each of us do to be part of the solution? All of these challenges will require critical thinking and creative solutions. What ideas do you have to help feed the world?